grave, waiting for life to start. Lying to myself has become an art.
Fight for freedom by oppressing your